But I did see. Looks like I have to actually get up here on this thing's head. Look, it's got a pee hole, too. And... that was one hit. No, he's gonna hit me! Oh, jeez. Oh, this is terrifying. Get on that one quickly. It looks like it might extend soon. It did, and then it's not over here. Come here, bitch. Okay, it's gonna, like, maybe over here. I guess you gotta have to get lucky. What? That was not fair, man. I got on top of his head, and it didn't do anything. Just slid off, like a dumb shit. Extending, this one's extending, this one's extending. See, like, look at that. What is that, man? Oh, it doesn't look like it actually hurts you. It looks like it's gonna push you off. Okay, this is really hard, because you have to, like, time it really oddly. And if you don't get the right timing, you just slide off. Which is, honestly, a little bit annoying. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, I did that thing again. What? Okay, what the hell is going on right now? Maybe I can't. Maybe the idea is I can't. Huh. Well, I think I fucked things up a little bit. I guess maybe I can't get it again? I don't know what the hell's going wrong here. Like, see, that's gotta be where the medallion will be. No, that has to be what I've gotta do. But now I fucked it up, because... oh, I've definitely fucked it up now. Son of a bitch. I gotta go all the way back up this thing. I didn't have to do that. I could've just killed myself and pop back at the checkpoint. But I'm sure that's what I gotta do, is just pop on its head, but it's... if that is what I'm supposed to do, then I'm sliding off a little bit too much. Like, I can understand being, you know, on the edge of it and sliding off, but that's not what's happening. No, wait, do I have to, like... no, okay. Good. I thought maybe I'd have to look through everything again. But again, I'm not going to be collecting too many coins here. I'm just going to go for it. Oh, what the hell? There's a fossil over here, so I'm going to grab that as quickly as possible. No, wrong thing. Wrong thing. Wrong thing. He's behind me! Go, you asshole.
Buried treasure!
Cracked bone. Nerd. Now, I don't seem to see anything over here, so I'm a little interested in exactly what this place is all about. There is a tree with a little hole, though. And the tree also has no clipping. So, you know, that's a thing. Damn it. not exactly sure why I'm trying to collect coins right now, but I'm gonna try. I might as well just get the 100 coins out of the way. Hoping I don't have to go up the summit to do this. I don't think I do. I'm just jumping like here. Climb this a bit. If I can climb up another level, I should be able to find the diamond, which is down here, actually. There we go. That's all I wanted from here. So I think the rest I should be able to find down here. No, you goddamn it, man! I was trying to land on him, and I didn't. You fucking twat. How did I slide up this before? There's a diamond in this one. I'd like to do it again, please. Okay, fine. I'll do it the way you intended it. Grumble, grumble. There we go. That's a good 10. Let's move to 64. So far, so good. 83. 93. Oh, shit. 98. 103. Alright, I did not see where that popped up as well. I wasn't paying attention. Shit. Well, it's a shiny thing. Where did it pop up at? Oh, right there. Alright, how convenient. My thumb is killing me from all the jumping.
Yeah.
Medallion collected. Collect 100 coins. Yep, it won't take me out, so that's why I wanted to do that now anyways. Just because I was thinking about going up the summit because there was a lot of the gems up there. But it looks like I didn't really have to. Alright, now we gotta go back through this, but this isn't so bad. So it should be pretty easy. Skip the gold guys. Shit. Patient there, and I almost didn't get the freaking jump on this. I don't want to leave here empty-handed, so I'm going to grab this gem because that's an easy enough one to grab. Burning your freaking face off if I was like this close to the goddamn flames, thank you very much. Did I grab this diamond before? I think I did. But I don't really remember. Oh, this is the one I'm supposed to be more patient on, not the other one down there. Shit, oh god, I don't even know what I just did there. It didn't look too good. That's really wonky trying to get a hold of this. Alright. try this again. God damn it, stop going down. Did it again. I'm just sliding off of the top. What in particular am I doing wrong? Like, well, that's wrong. At least, oh shit, at least you don't lose coins each time you hit the fire there, because that would be a little bit annoying. Can I, like, back jump off of this guy? No. Oh no, you've got to be kidding me. It did it again. Can I... No, yeah, see, look, I can't do anything to it. I did it once, didn't I? I knocked it hit once or whatever. Do I have to? No, I can't stand on him. No, this isn't gonna raise again. Come on, get to an area where I can actually do something about you. I want to get it down, because now it's up again. Man. There we go, now it's almost back down on the ground. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Seriously, though. Okay, now it should be on the ground almost fully, almost completely. Just don't let it run up on me. Man, I'm so confused. This is so weird. That's the only one I need here. And then I'll be... Well, I won't be done completely. I still have one of those to find and two of these. But I'll be freaking almost done. I'm at a complete loss here, guys. Like, what the hell, man? What am I doing wrong? What am I supposed to... Great. As you can see how well that's working. Oh, jeez. No, I don't know, guys. I just don't know. Nothing here is working. I died. What a tragedy. Okay, here we go again. Not down there. Not down there. Oh, that didn't work. Man, I'm so confused right now. We hit him the first time, did we not? If this keeps up, I'm gonna start getting frustrated. I don't want to get frustrated at this game because it's so good-ish. It's good, but it's got a lot of issues. There's nothing else I can really do. I don't have any attacks or anything, so I'm not sure like what other special thing I could do to it. No, that's just pointless. Why did you raise off the ground? The fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm only gonna try this one more time, and if I can't get it, then... I think I'm gonna have to call the break. I don't think I'm doing anything wrong. I'm doing exactly what I did the first time. It's gotta be what it is, because why else would there be pillars raising out of the ground like that? just slide off the top. What the hell am I supposed to do then? Look at this. What the fuck am I supposed to do? And when you get on the ground and you start sliding, you can't move. And it causes... This is the first time where I'm pissed I'm not taking damage. Because all he does is walks right on fucking top of you. Fucking... Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a fucking bitch.